developing story we're following this morning. We're still waiting to find out what caused a wildfire in Harrison County. After several hours, firefighters were able to contain the 138-acre fire. According to the West Harrison Volunteer Fire Department, all units were eventually called off of the fire after they worked to put it out. Smoke, though, could be seen for miles. Thankfully, no injuries were reported. Harrison County is currently under a burn ban.